Today, we're going to learn about items that are magnetic versus items that are non-magnetic. Items that are magnetic are nails, a metal spoon and fork, and a magnet. Items that are not magnetic are wood, bread, and a sheet of paper. Now you try with an object that is lying down around you.